Hi everybody. I've been singing the praises of Corrosion X to all my friends for about 3 months now, ever since I discovered it. Anyways, now they've come out with a new Corrosion X. Heavy duty. Okay, so I got this new speed control. Coated it. Put on all the shrink wrap. Coated it. Corrosion X. Heavy duty. Re-shrink wrap. Made these sponge gaskets, which I soaked with Corrosion X. Heavy duty. Shrink wrap it, so you can see there's this seal of water. When it hits it, it's gonna have to negotiate all that oil before it even gets to my gear. I did the same thing over here with Corrosion X. Heavy duty. Did the same thing over here with my receiver. Opened it up and I coated it. Heavy duty. Put it all back together, made this little spray scale, put in this fancy little sponge. I'm ready for catastrophe. What do you say? Shall we test it? Well, you know, we play in the surf. I got some water. Oh, is that enough? Oh shit, I've had failure. Put the cap on. Got the screws. Corrosion X, heavy duty. Let's shake it. This is not computer generated graphics. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, look at that hole! Alright. Well, we have a little bit of a problem right now. Woo! Woohoo! Glad we're alive! Hey, at least it was fresh water. Okay, it's all the sponges. Get out of the way. Alright. Woo! Alright. Okay, well, can't really deal with it now. Corrosion X, heavy duty. More soon.